2 dead and at least 8 others wounded in chaotic Virginia beach shootings. 2 people are dead and at least 8 others were wounded after multiple shootings near the oceanfront in Virginia Beach, VA, on Friday night. Police officials say officers were on patrol in the city's resort area when they heard multiple gunshots at 11:22 p.m., according to a statement on Saturday. When they arrived to the scene, they found several victims suffering from gunshot wounds. One woman died at the scene and at least 8 people were transported to hospitals for their injuries. Authorities said the injuries ranged from serious to life-threatening. One Virginia Beach police officer was also taken to a hospital for minor injuries. The department's homicide unit is investigating what happened, but police say there are no suspects as of yet. Authorities said an officer-involved shooting also took place on Saturday, just a few blocks from the shooting near the waterfront. Department officials said a male suspect in the shooting died at the scene. Authorities said they believe the second shooting was related to the first, but did not provide details on how they are connected. The officer involved in the shooting has been placed on administrative leave pending an investigation, which police called standard procedure. In addition to the shootings, a police officer was struck by a car and taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. What you can see is we have a very chaotic incident, a very chaotic night in the beach, many different crime scenes. Police Chief Paul Newdegate said, the shootings in Virginia Beach follow mass shootings in the Atlanta area and in Boulder, Colorado, this month, in which 18 people were killed in total. The Virginia Beach community also experienced a mass shooting in 2019, when a man killed 12 people and injured several others at a municipal building.